red tide issues in a big one. We don't have that issue here because of where we sit.
Yeah.
There are different currents, and the Gulf Stream goes up all the way around up the coast. There's a little current out in the Gulf of Mexico. It does not bring anything in here.
Okay.
Because of where we sit, we avoid a lot of that. Now, before we really get you guys to focus on the water, I do want to point out to our left, you guys will see a bunch of dead.